and Alpharon, the two lands were created by the goddess Edda. From heavenly line wands surrounding them, she had led Seraphim to guard the world. Verbar, the god of chaos, invaded and engulfed the world in the fires of war. The goddess held Verbar in check with all her might and fell into a long sleep.
Managed to bring peace back from the chaos. However, the fallen Seraphim's descent began to cast darkness upon the earth.
Yeah! If this keeps up, the country will fall.
What is your problem now?
There are more and more attacks, and we can't respond to them all, at least not effectively.
Keep your doubts to yourself. We've dealt with every monster that's invaded.
The monsters have been dealt with, but at what cost? Innocent people are dying. I like how simple everything is for you. Kill a monster here, kill a monster there, and everything is fine. We should be trying to figure out what's behind the attacks.
I don't care what's behind them. When a monster attacks, we don't have time to ponder and theorize. We respond and destroy, and that's it.
Respond and destroy? Did you and the king come up with that? It sure doesn't sound like something the Archmage would say.
It doesn't matter what Archmage Adele says. I'm in charge of the military, and she does whatever it is she does.
More like you're in charge of kissing her.
Erna, you are a friend and a great knight. I value your counsel, but there is a limit to how much insolence I'll put up with. Do not test it.
Well then, Lord Commander, tell me why you let Adele send that rookie knight to Gross Farm.
I let her do it because it's not important, and because she's almost certain to fail.
But what if he finds something interesting while he's failing? You think he'll bring that info to you? Or to Adele?
Maybe Pia should go with him.
Pia, huh? Classic Baldemar. She's so full of herself, she won't even see it's a setup. It'd be nice to see that arrogant look wiped off her face. Although her family might cause a stink if she dies.
What kind of monster do you think I am?
It's a compliment. If you don't get that, you're in worse shape than I thought. And speak of the devil. Pia, come here for a second.
Can't. Kinda busy here.
Pia, I have an urgent mission for you. In her wisdom, Archmage Adele sent a rookie knight to investigate Gross Farm. I need you to cover his back.
To cover or spy on it?
The kid's out of his depth, Pia, so I'm ordering you to help. But if you should see anything interesting...
Right. I'll leave right away.
Thank you. Yeah!